What's your name? What's your name?
My name is Antoine.
Who?
Antoine.
Antoine.
Yeah. Well, that's telling Chit she got a camera.
Hey. Hey, yo. Did the Lord bless you? Did your food? Did your car go through?
This is pretty Saturday. This pink might be your favorite color.
Several hours. It's just the first time that I've talked since I've been up. And so I thought I would show you what I'm wearing today. Very basic white t-shirt that I probably should have turned the iron over. Don't judge me. Some jeans. And remember when we bought these or ordered these shoes? Get a good shot. When we ordered these shoes and we did the unboxing. Well, I'm wearing them today. Nothing serious. Just, this is how we're getting our day started. This is what I'm wearing. And we've got a lot of stuff that we're gonna do today. I hope that I can take you along with me. I tried to back up my camera last night so that I would have more storage, and it didn't work. And you all know how this does. But one day, we're not gonna have to worry about that. So, are you ready to get the day started? All right, let's go. Redlands Grill or JAlexander's, and it was absolutely delicious. I had, for my appetizer, I had a spinach queso, and then I had a bottle of Fuji water, because you know we're still on our water challenge, so I did do that. And I had a filet mignon, and then for dessert I had the lemon cheesecake. I haven't tried the cheesecake yet. I'm gonna wait and try that at home. But everything else that I tasted was absolutely delicious. I would highly recommend it if there's one where you're at or traveling to. And so now we've already been to a couple malls, as you've already seen. We're going to go to a couple more, but I just wanted to jump on real quick. And I hope I don't get copyrighted, because I just don't realize that the music is playing in the background. But it was great ambiance. I sat outside and ate. So for those of you that said, I thought we weren't going to restaurants until 2022, I sat outside. And that's why I have on a little jacket, because it is a little nippy out. But it was really nice. Met some interesting people while I was sitting out here. I met a guy, Demetrius Young. He fixes watches, timepiece technician. And his Facebook is Mid-South Watch Guy, his Facebook page. And he says, I repair all types of watches, crystals, batteries, bands, links, and cleanings. So check him out. So, we're going to leave here, and we're going to go to another mall, and you'll see. I can't even tell you where we're going to exactly, but you'll see.
Hey, listen, man. Hey, I'll tell you when you catch those tailors. You can't record and walk at the same time. You got problems.
Do I look like I said?
Yeah.
What? I'm
pigeon-toed.
I know, that's what I'm saying. You know you got some feet. I've been pigeon-toed all my life, and I've been doing pretty okay.
What's your name? What's your name?
Antoine.
Who?
Antoine.
Antoine.
Yeah. Well, let's get the chest. You got a
camera. Hey. Hey, yo. Did the Lord bless you? Did your food? Did your car go through?
Yes, sir. All right. Hey, you pay your car. Hey, get some blessings, man.
Thank you. Thank you, Hudson.
Hey, pero parece que es tu sala. Take care, man.
Have a good day. All right, you too. Okay. 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 I got you.
Ace,
thank you for hanging out with us.
All right.
Have a good day. All right.